when plastic does come to its end of life, there needs to be a technology to address it.
We have a huge opportunity in front of us to not waste so much resource and carbon and find a way to bring that back into the economy, take it out of landfill, and recycle it back into products with technologies that actually have a lower carbon footprint than fossil fuels.
We started this a few years ago talking about what we were going to do, how we were going to show the world what's possible, how we had a plan. And the thing that's exciting right now is it's coming to fruition.
We are revolutionizing recycling because we are taking things back to the molecular level.
This commercial scale prove out of this technology, it's enabling a whole new stream of recycling.
We're targeting the hard to recycle waste. How can we make that new again?
So this isn't something that's, you know, 5 years out, 10 years out. This is something we've known how to do before, and we're doing it.
We're focused on how to reuse that plastic over and over again. Our technologies also have infinite recycling like aluminum, so there's no limit to where we can take this.
Today, you think about plastic waste as waste. New processes, waste can be seen as raw material with value. Once something has value, people are going to treat it differently. The world is ready for this and demanding it.
At the heart of it is, how do we make the world a better place? Every innovation we've done, the vast majority are making the quality of life better.
I'm fueled by this new paradigm that I'm going to work to literally work on changing the world. And that's an awesome feeling.
Material plastic can have value. It can be made new again. It's not too futuristic. We're showing the world that we can do it.